Welcome back to my Let's Play of Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. Watch me fail even more before I order some Chinese food. Because I could really go some Chinese food, I've been craving it like all day. Get myself interested.
It's Crash Bandicoot! It's Crash Bandicoot 2! Cortex Strikes Back!
Oh, that's right. That's the one I really got close to the end with and just fucked up. I don't know how I feel. I don't do that right now, man. Beheading was annoying. I'm gonna try and ruin it. Anyway, let's go. Oh, I did go on this one. What? Didn't know I just got killed by. This is actually great stuff here. Oh, that's why there's that nitro there. Wow, I didn't even notice that. Maybe this isn't the same exact course. This is a variation of it. It was never before. Yep, it's a variation of it. Oh, some shit. Let's try that again. This game teaches perseverance. Ah, shit, I went too close to the nitro. You know what? Maybe I should just say fuck it. I don't know what it is. Sucks because I'm missing out on kind of apples. I should play for the fact that I'm really fast. So I should probably, that's in an effort to get through this. out. That's bullshit. Oh my gosh, I'm not moving fast enough. Do I sound like an anime character sometimes when I talk? I feel like occasionally I do. I don't even watch that much anime. I watch it here and there. It's really just Sailor Moon for the most part. But I feel like, I don't know, I'm that. I sometimes talk as if I weren't in anime. I feel like I can do this, provided I don't make retarded. I know you use this shine that they meet. You don't have to show up like that. Oh, I almost got this. Hit that guy. Oh, whoops, I jumped way too far. Oh, it's a pity, Buddha. I'm really struggling with this job. I guess there are a way to kill this. What meanie designed this? Oh, cool. Oh, that's a really, like... Are you serious? I should have never activated that. I thought I had a checkpoint in between. Ooh, this level's not going. Advice from a friend. Jump and try not to whoa, I don't even know what the fuck he's talking about. Oh shit, I didn't mean to try and extend it in here. What's going on here? I know I'm getting a lot less apples than I got, but too far. What have we got? Oh, Oh, man. Oh, motherfucker. Oh. Oh, man. My backup skills are so much work. And this is a pass. Okay. Oh, that didn't go as planned. Is that a pity checkpoint? Because that wasn't a checkpoint before. There's just so many pity things. Like, the game gives you the tiki mask. Now it's a checkpoint. We've reached new levels. Next, it'll be like, let me glide you over this section. Done. Let me go with cold hard crash. Nice level. Surprise. Oh, that was really quick. Oh, hey. Whoa. Oh. There's goodies up there, but... Oh! I think I have to use the seal to man. I wave Sticky Man so quickly. Maybe. Worth trying again. He's cheaper because he's gold. Apples are good for you, kid. Fuck it, I will spend the time to get these apples. I'm gonna need those lives. Oh man, I keep forgetting you go straight down when that happens. Oh man. The habit Super Mario Galaxy probably. Bing, you'll go further. Now I'm going back to being super cautious. I mean, I could just go and defeat them all first, but... Oh wow, I thought that would give me enough. Now they're giving me a piece of stuff, so I have a super piece of that. Thank you for being sympathetic, game. Although, part of me... Oh my gosh, I did make it over. That was so lucky. Oh, this is gonna be some icicle bullshit. Oh! I wasn't sure if that was insta-deck or not. Ah! Oh, I got it the first last one I had. Nothing else.
Game over.
Oh! I didn't calculate that.
What have we got?
The game is just running on sympathy now.
What have we got?
This is sad, so I have to get through Crash. Is this how I've been getting through Crash? I'm just now noticing. Bonnie's mud. What kind of nonsense? Checkpoint.
Shit.
could be a trick. I hope it's not. Oh, what? Oh, I knew there was gonna be some shit. How am I supposed to do that? No wonder they gave you so many apples. They're like, you're gonna have a tough time with this. Yeah, that whole section basically just puts the player in the way there. My stream has got to become a little bit boring. Slash video. me enough momentum. That was what I wanted to say. No, not worth it. Are you gonna give me a cookie? Excellent. Just what I needed. Oh. Oh, shit. Nope, not even going near that. Oh, I missed out on a lot of apples there. That was really good. You know, I don't know that I want to hit that. I had a feeling I had to get on that. I didn't know. Oh, that's some shit. What? Is that a jump? Yeah, it is. Yay, got so far!
Game over!
Oh, man.
That sucks when you know you're really close to the finish line. Very momentum based, of course. Oh. Doesn't count against you, though. Gotta be. I feel bad with this for many of them. Oh, Oh, the apples. I refuse to use those things. Oh wow, she took the whole line of apples. Why do I kill so much toads? How we ended up on top of it, though, I have no idea. At this point, I'll be happy if I can get past this level. Really, that hit me? I feel like I say that phrase more in these sorts of games than I do in fighting games. Where one might expect it to. Thank you. Oh, did I really just spin those away? That sucks. See how fucking close to that checkpoint was? That sucks so bad. And because of all the apples, the last one that I have to raise, but it's still annoying. Now, considering the game has taken pity on me in many other ways, I don't know if they're usually this many apples, or if this is because it pities me. And I also didn't realize until like DD and the I got up there and like, what? All the pity, man. Imagine if like the game developers ever came across the stream, they'll be like, you know, I know we've gotten complaints about it being too hard, but he's just bad. No traction then. I don't know who you are. That's really creepy. Probably when I order food. Whomever my viewer is, unless you're that person, just a note. If you're viewing my stream, please do not do that. I think it's really creepy. I don't know who you are. If we have, especially if we have no rapport in this game. that's just, you know. Oh my gosh, I'm so stupid. What is wrong with people? Can you see this shit? Like, I'm just getting rid of this now. No, that's an absolute lie. I realized it was within a Crash Bandicoot chat and it was with Crash Bandicoot Trio, which is more than something I'm pretty sure. But that's just really creepy. Sorry. I know there could be some streamers who are not bothered by it, but I really am. I have a select few people I will chat to via voice, and those are usually the ones I say I'm in a party chat with. And I would be kind of okay with it, like, if you ask first. And then you're like, hey, do you mind? And we've already been chatting for a while on the stream. But not like that random bullshit, no. I know I can be. Somehow I didn't get it, but I'll take it. For all the times I didn't think I'd be hit in this game when I was, I'll take the time I thought I was gonna be hit. Yeah, it's fine. Worth it. It's worth the shenanigans. I can't believe I got that last part without fucking up. Finally a gem in there. I do appreciate the fact that they're not hidden. For now. Okay, I think I'm gonna get it here. I apologize for the outburst. It kinda got to me. Creeps me out. You know, the internet's full of creeps. And not that I think myself popular or anything, but you don't need to be popular to have a peep. It was really random. But I do mean what I say, even though I was a little harsh with it. So I apologize for that, but thank you to anybody who watched on Twitch, thank you to everybody who watched this on YouTube. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and follow me on both channels, as well as my Twitter.